I think what's motivating Carol at this point to leave Alexandria is the conflict she's having within herself, whether or not she's able to take another human being's life. And that is in conflict with the amount of love that she has for the rest of the survivors in her group. She knows that she's going to have to kill to save them. And if she's unable to do that, then she's got to leave.